The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
Superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Thank you for spending part of your evening with us. We think you're really going to enjoy this upcoming match.
Introducing the challenger from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries. Introducing the champion from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
Here we go.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's gonna take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
It's matchups like this that make the WWE the most popular spectator sport in the world.
Five.
He wants no part of the outside.
Six. And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Up the turnbuckle goes Austin Aries. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Bam! DDT'd right on his face.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
Outside the ring, real dangerous out here.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
But a dangerous move.
He drops the elbow.
And a quick pin attempt by Austin Aries. And oh no, here we go, Austin Aries sees it. Shoulders down. Austin Aries looking to attack from high.
From the top!
Tremendous action in this match.
Up the turnbuckle goes Austin Aries.
Watch out!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken?
How should I know?
Cover here.
One, two.
Boy, he just got laid out.
There may be no stopping him. Neville may have it. Challenger starting to falter.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Still down after that. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And it's Austin Aries with the reversal. Austin Aries has eyes to finish.
Slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, he's in trouble now.
And oh no, here we go. Austin Aries sees it.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Oh, you're not gonna last long here.
No, it's time to fight out or tap out, King. His way out.
Nice reversal from Austin Aries.
Look at all this. All his attention and energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
so damaging.
Hey!
We got a cover.
What a nasty elbow.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Whoa, whoa!
When this guy's on, look out.
Not this!
He's looking at it again. And it's Austin Aries with the reversal.
The quick reversal there by Neville. They call this could do it.
I think so.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Austin Aries turns it around.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. King incoming! Ah! Onto the floor! And he hits the neck breaker. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Austin Aries is really feeling it.
Oh, that's got to hurt.
We've seen this finishing move so many.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Watch out!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Two. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. He's gonna give up. He's gotta give up. No one can get out of this.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.